It's time for the NBA. Live on 2K Sports, it's Honolulu facing Minnesota.
It's been a nice clean game, huh?
And it's going to be Honolulu off the tip. Now let's take a look at Honolulu's opening lineup. Morey is out there with Chris Bosh. Then there's Dwayne Wade. Then it's Jordan, and it's Pack in at the one spot. Wade misses.
Well, I think he kind of alligator arm that one, short stroke it. After doing a nice job to get open, he didn't finish the shot.
And Garnett misses.
Oh, excellent interior D to force the miss.
His defensive ability is a big factor. I mean, there's no denying that.
Honolulu on D. It's a three-point game. Wiggins against Orr. Wiggins dishes to Towns, and the dunk by Towns.
Well, check out that assist. That's a pair of teammates that are clearly on the same page.
About a minute played so far here in the first. Wade passes to Orr. That falls. Nice feed that time from Dwayne Wade. Orr's got his first 2 points of the night. And Rubio kicks to Levine. Back to Rubio. Here is Ori. Passes it to Pack. Honolulu passing it around. Bosh, that's good.
Defensively, that possession better not start a trend because they just handed him 2 points.
Well, I think it's got to serve notice to the defense that it's going to take a much stronger effort than that to contain this guy today. They've got to bring more force if they're going to try to slow him down.
Up again. Bosh grabs the miss. And so it's Honolulu with it. Great offensive performance they're putting on.
And guys, we call that the zone because that's where they are right now. They are in a zone, and I'm sure they feel unstoppable.
The feed to Jordan. Just five to shoot. Or he gets the bucket.
Boy, they've gone on this run, and ball movement has been a big key.
It really has, Clark. The defense unable to react as quickly as necessary in terms of dealing with their passing. Only took them a few seconds to answer the three ball with one of their own.
Greg, we've got a three-point battle taking shape here.
Now, here's Wade. The pass to Pack. Back to Wade. Stolen by Rubio. And now Minnesota on the fast break. Rubio's got the ball, and Wiggins throws it down.
And that's how you make a steal count. Turn it into a quick slam at the other end.
It was really a case. It looked like Greg Anthony right there, if I can say so. It was really a case of a great defensive play triggering some instant offense.
Yeah, I remember GA as an irritant, and this guy, much like Greg, creating havoc out there.
Shot clock at five. Honolulu needs to get off a shot. Let's it go from 14. Wade misses.
Boy, there was no hand in his face right there. I thought for sure he was going to knock that down.
Good work there as it goes. Four seconds left here in the opening quarter. Carl Anthony Towns with the rebound. 2-for-1 chance here.
Let's see if they use the clock to their advantage.
Rubio dishes to Garnett. He kicks to Towns. Levine passes to Garnett. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two. It's on Chris Bosh. Minnesota shooting their first shots from the free throw line tonight. He's off on the first. Big group substitution now for Minnesota. Jang, he's checked in for Karl Anthony Towns. Rush comes in for Andrew Wiggins. Shabazz Muhammad's checked in for Zach Levine. And it's done in for Ricky Rubio. And we're just over 3.5 minutes into the first quarter. Right side Lowry. He dishes it to Ariza. Pass to Zeller. Back to Ariza. And Fournier gets to Ariza. Honolulu, no good that time either.
You almost have to assume he's going to knock those down when he is that open.
Man, 6 seconds left in the first quarter of the game. Out of bounds, Honolulu takes possession.
That's a major mental mistake. I mean, there's no other way for me to describe it. He didn't know where he was on the court. That's a basic fundamental. You have to be alert to where you are.
Lowry from outside. First quarter wrapping up here, and Clark, it's a tie ball game. And we'll get things started in the second quarter when we return. And we welcome you back to the NBA here on 2K Sports. And we're ready to get going once more. The players having a chance to have a short break and get some rest themselves and get refueled and hydrated with some Gatorade. More terrific basketball in store for us tonight. What do you guys think about Minnesota here in this one?
Right from the start, they have been able to really own that paint and just dominate the backboard.
Well, Greg, you can't dominate the boards unless all five guys are making the effort to box out and chase down the ball.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups courtesy of Gatorade as the second quarter gets going. On the court for Honolulu, Cody Zeller out there with Trevor Ariza. Then there's Lowry. Then it's Ennis. And it's Fournier in at the two.
And he's an automatic finisher when he gets into that area.
He is. And he picks the simple one-hand stuff to get the 2 points.
Hey, guys, I know I'm stating the obvious here, but those could be an important 2 points considering how close this game is.
And Muhammad kicks to Dunn, and he takes it in for the layup off a very nice feed. Dunn's got the lead, back up to 2 now for Minnesota. Ariza outside. Zeller inside, Jang defending, and the whistle blows as the basket counts, and a 3-point play chance right here. One free throw coming up. Some changes for Minnesota. Nikola Pekovic is checked in for Gorgui Dang. Hill comes in for Bjelica, and Jones subbed in for Dunn. Honolulu also making some changes. Mirza Toledovic comes in for Trevor Ariza, and it's Booker in for Ennis. Here's Rush. Poked away. Here's Hill. Sweet little floater. Hill's got his first points of the night.
You know, the teardrop sometimes is one of those, oh no, oh no, oh yeah, shots.
Outside Lowry. Fires the three, and he's good on the three ball. Lowry's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. Lowry's gone 1 of 3 from deep tonight. Jones kicks to Rush. Back to Jones. Dishes it to Pekovic. And again, it's Minnesota converting. Quarter number two, we're about 2 minutes in. Booker outside. Pass to Zeller. Honolulu passing it around. Lowry can't get it to go. Minnesota with the ball. On the wing, Jones, now recovering. That one goes. Count it. Jones has got the lead up to 2 now for Minnesota.
And I like that they're not settling. Getting the ball on the interior, 8 of their last 10 coming that way.
Sometimes you just got to man up and take a tough foul in order to stop these free runs to the rim.
2 points, that one goes. Fournier's got his second bucket of the night.
And the rebound and the follow show you what he is all about. Gritty and determined with a soft touch to match.
Timeout called, first of the game for Minnesota.
Yeah, saw some things that just weren't working for them and wants to make some adjustments.
Yeah, and no reason to wait around to do that, Greg. I mean, might as well make those adjustments right away.
Here's what Minnesota's going with right now. Towns, he's checked in for Hill. Andrew Wiggins comes in for Brandon Rush. And Zach LaVine subbed in for Shabazz Muhammad. Jones dishes to Pekovic. Just 5 to shoot. Inside. A 3-pointer. Wiggins. His second miss, now 2 of 4 on the game. And here's Honolulu. Wade kicks to Favors. Towns with the steal. And here we go. LaVine heading to the hoop. It's his first trip to the line.
Zach LaVine at the line for two.
First one falls for Minnesota, making some changes. Gorgie Dang comes in for Nikola Pekovic, and it's done in for Jones. And so he hits both. And so it's Honolulu with it, trailing by two. Passes it to Ori. Left side, Jordan. The 10-footer. And he connects with the jumper. Jordan's got his first basket. And here in the second quarter of action, as we approach 4 minutes played. Now here's LaVine. The dish to Towns. And misses it off the right side of the rim. So the clock runs out with the score tied going into halftime. Stay with us, folks. We'll get back just after halftime to start the third quarter. We come back to Minnesota now with a striking look at the 10th Avenue Bridge, downtown Minneapolis, off in the distance. And it's been a back-and-forth game so far with no ground given through the first half. Third quarter starting here now. Andrew Wiggin really making a difference here.
I guess you could say his performance transcends the stat sheet.
That's a good way to put it, partner. No huge numbers, but he's been rock solid, making some very important plays for him.
Ricky Rubio is out there with LaVine. And it's Garnett. Then it's Karl-Anthony Towns. And it's Wiggins in at the three slot. So that's who Tom Thibodeau starts the second half with. Towns. And the dunk by Towns.
And guys, this game won't be close for long if they keep giving up dunks like that.
No, it won't, G.A. You're right. A glaring error defensively and letting him get all the way to the basket that time.
But it's only 2 points. I mean, it was flashy, no doubt. But still, it only counts for two. Two is all.
Here is Rubio after the made shot from Dwayne Wade. Tries it from 19, and that one hits back iron.
And honestly, not real happy with the shot selection on that one.
Yeah, clearly a brain fade there. He's got to be a little smarter in his choice making.
That gives them the lead. And Honolulu leads by two.
And the lead goes right back. What a seesaw affair we've got going on.
This game's right there for the taking, but neither team can quite grab hold of it. Like a slippery bar of soap there. Somebody's got to take charge here.
Minnesota shooting their fifth and sixth free throws of the game. The free throw drops for Towns. Some changes for Minnesota. Bielitsa, he checks in for Andrew Wiggins, and it's Muhammad in for LaVine. And here's Lowry. Feeds it to Fournier. To the inside. And the rejection by Towns. Third quarter of play with just over a minute and a half gone by. Muhammad, the pass to Rubio. And it's off target. Not sure why he took that one. Rubio's gone 1-of-3 from the field here. Fournier dishes to Zeller. Takes the assist and lays it in. Picked out the pass nicely. Zeller's got five now.
That's 3-of-4 here to start the half.
Minnesota with the ball. A two-point game. Towns the screen. And Rubio kicks to Garnett. There's the pick. To the paint. Fades away. And Towns the bucket on the assist from Kevin Garnett. Towns has got the game tied up here for Minnesota. There's a minute 40 left to play in the third. Here's Lowry. And the shot falls short this time. Lowry against Rubio to the left side wing. Here's Bjelica. Back to Muhammad. To Towns. And it's good for two. Towns has got 8 points here in this quarter.
Guys, his consistency in terms of shooting has really helped them seize control.
Ariza. And there's the whistle. Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line.
And you don't ever want to get into the habit of letting the offense get to the rim.
Yeah, I couldn't agree with you more. I mean, that's the message they were sending with that foul. Nothing easy inside.
That one is off. Big group substitution now for Minnesota. Jang, he's checked in for Karl Anthony Towns. Rush comes in for Bjelica. Dunn, he's checked in for Muhammad. And Tyus Jones subbed in for Ricky Rubio. Derek Favors checked in for Honolulu. Mirza Teletovic comes in for Ennis. Here's Jones. And the rebound goes to Honolulu.
That's a surprise. I mean, really out of character for him to miss when the defense is not right up on it.
Here's Lowry. The basket drops, and he gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way.
Yeah, how about the purpose with which he's crashing the backboards right now? Some hard-earned second-chance points.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight. Devin Booker, he's checked in for Trevor Ariza. Dunn passes to Jones. That's tipped. And now it's Lowry running. Here we go, all the way if he can.
And it doesn't really matter who starts the break with how he runs the floor. He seems to always be the one who finishes it.
Yeah, he is so fun to watch and how he attacks the rim at full speed like that, man. It's something to behold the way that guy gets to the rim.
23 seconds left in the third quarter. Oh, and the dunk by Dunn.
And a sturdy screen set for him that time. And he doesn't fool around, just straight to the rim for the finish.
No way for his man to get around that one. That's for sure.
No chance, Kevin. I mean, the screen was in the right spot. His feet were set. He would have had to go straight through him. And that's not legal.
That was a nice replay brought to you by Kia. Fournier dishes to Teletovic. And we just finished the third quarter, and we've got a tight ball game here. Honolulu leads by two. And time for the short break, and stay right where you are. The fourth quarter is coming up next. And now we take a listen into the recent huddle from Tom Thibodeau.
Keep digging, man. Keep fighting. Keep fighting. Keep fighting. Every loose ball. Make it hard on them. Make them hard.
And there's Tom Thibodeau focusing on the toughness and effort he'd like to see from his team.
Yeah, he wants them to just leave no stone unturned, take advantage of every opportunity, and that's going to be the roadmap to success.
Thanks for joining us again as we get set for the fourth quarter. A terrific game so far. On the court for Honolulu, Ori is out there with Ennis. Then there's DeAndre Jordan. And it's Pack, and it's Wade in at the two guard.
Timely passing leads to assists, and that's been the recipe for success.
Everybody on the same page, completely in sync, tremendous communication and awareness.
Now here's Levine. He feeds it to Towns. No good on the shot. Good D by Jordan. Here's Pack. The pass to Ori. The 9-foot shot. Karl Anthony Towns with the rebound. Towns has got 3 rebounds so far in the game. Levine kicks to Towns. 18 feet out. The shot, no good. Now Honolulu takes it the other way. Outside Jordan. Here is Ori. There's the feed to Ennis. They set the pick. Shot clock at six. Here's Jordan. Towns with the defensive effort.
Yeah, but you have to love that tough interior defense.
And Greg, that's exactly what he gives you. I mean, he's constantly making his presence felt around the rim.
Jordan, the pass to Ori. But they recover it. Here's Ennis. And it's in after a nice bounce off the right side. And Honolulu leads by six. Minnesota calls timeout.
Timeout. You know, I think he just wants to tinker with the game plan a little bit. And I think that's a wise timeout.
And part of it, too, Greg, was he saw some things going on out there that he didn't care for.
Here's what Minnesota's going with right now. Garnett comes in for Gorgui Dieng. And Ricky Rubio is subbed in for Dunn. And Honolulu with a change here, too. Bosch has checked in. And we've got an update here, so let's catch up with David Aldridge.
Thanks, guys. I listened to Tom Thibodeau talking to his team during the break. He said, guys, we look like we're running in mud. Let's get out and see the early offense. And if it's not there, let's run the half-court offense. Pretty good advice, Kevin.
All right, David, thanks.
It really does make the game easy for your teammates when you can lead them to the rim that well with a pass.
And that's out of bounds. Minnesota will retain possession. We've got 1:48 left in the fourth quarter. Pass to Towns. From eight, that's in, coming off an assist from Rubio. Rubio's got three assists now in this one. Wade against Levine, pass to Ori. Here's Pat. Trying his luck deep. Out of bounds, Minnesota takes possession. And over 2.5 minutes in the books here in the fourth. Dishes to Towns. Back to Rubio. And it's blocked. And that's out of bounds. Minnesota will retain possession. Here's Wiggins. Poke loose. Honolulu leading by five. Wade dishes to Bosch. Let's take a moment here to get your guys' take on scoring so far for Honolulu.
Fantastic passing. We saw it in the first half, and it's carried over here in the second.
They haven't wasted time getting the ball up the court tonight either, and it's resulted in a lot of fast break points.
And he is unable to get the second one. And Minnesota has possession. And Rubio kicks to Towns. Pulls up on the elbow, and Jordan sends it back. Wiggins from outside. Again, Wiggins missing. Pat, that's good.
And really, with every point from this point on, it seems like they're just closer to finishing this one off.
If they haven't already done it. I mean, hey, it's been a tremendous all-around performance from this group. I don't think there's any question about that.
And so it's Minnesota with it, trailing here by eight. Here's Towns. Another miss by Towns. Oh, and a fast break for Honolulu. Heck. Off target there, that would have pushed the lead to double digits.
Not sure there's anything they can do to salvage this one.
Not anymore. I mean, any chance they had got away from them, slipped right out of their hand.
Here is Ori. Outside Bosch. Fires for three. Drills it from outside. and it's an 11-point Honolulu lead.
And it was going back and forth there for a while, but now starting to just stretch out that lead a bit. They're definitely looking like the better team.
So Honolulu wins it. And in the win, a comfortable win in what was, I think, gee, a pretty hostile environment.
It really was. You know, it's never going to be easy on the road, but they didn't have too many problems with that tonight.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching this presentation of the NBA on 2K Sports. See you later.